And thank you for joining us on this Saturday night. A well-known pastor in Paniolo died today after he was hit by a car. Police say he was driving an ATV to Kualoa Ranch when it happened. Vanessa Stewart joins us with more on our top story. Vanessa.
Marissa, friends identified him as 81-year-old Abraham Akau, or Uncle Abe.
Yeah, I know that he played a very big part in the community. My first initial thing was my heart ached.
Police say around 11 o'clock Saturday morning, Abraham Akau drove his ATV towards Kualoa Ranch.